What's going on, everybody? I am back with an installation video brought to you by Gliding on Tubes. So he sent me some parts yesterday and they came in, and well, today we're gonna do a video. So stick around and check it out. So, Gladden just recently upgraded his some of the parts on his bike, on GG. And he was a real good friend and sent me his because he knew I wanted bronze. And I've been having a headache on what I actually wanted to go with. So, thank you for making up my mind. This is awesome. I really appreciate it. So, I can't wait no more. Let's get started getting these on and change Sauce's look. install. It's really simple and straightforward. However, I do not know if these floorboards came with longer bolts. They possibly could have. My factory ones are too short and they're probably maybe halfway in the nut, so I gotta pull one, go get four new long ones and put them back on. No big deal. The brake pedal, you do have to do a little grinding to fit the brake pedal on. You would think Harley would have designed it where you could just bolted it straight on, but they like to make things complicated, so you have to take them to the dealership, which if you watch the video, you do not have to take it to the dealership. So I would highly recommend doing it yourself. Grinder and basic set of hand tools, all you need. Again, Gliding on Twos, y'all go check his channel out if you have not already. Go subscribe if you have not already and go watch his videos. He's got some really good videos out. And again, thank you very much. I really dig them and I'm gonna put some use to them. And I guess I will catch y'all on the next one. Peace.